Tom is a very sweet cat. And he is beautiful. He is my darling.
You are right. He is a great cat. But I think that he's a bit thick.
He isn't thick at all. In fact, he is very clever. He never gets lost. And he catches a lot of mice. He is not thick or stupid.
So thick means stupid.
Yes, indeed.
I am not referring to his intelligence. I am referring to his weight. I think that he weighs too much.
So you think that he is fat?
Fat means overweight.
But Tom is not fat. He is a thin cat. It is not his weight, it is his coat. He has long hair and a thick fur. You must be really thick not to have noticed this. You know nothing about cats.
But I only meant.
Never mind. Never criticize other people's cats.